Hey guys, welcome back to Alice Man's Returns. Yes, it is just me today, but I haven't recorded in the longest time, and I'm really, really, really happy to be back. Really happy to be back. And I know this is not where we left off, because I remember we left off by some kind of switch thingy. But sadly, autosave was like, no, I don't want to start you off at that switch thingy. You have to go all the way back over here. So hopefully, I can get through this part quickly so that we can just move on with our lives. Sorry about the double footage, but I had no choice. Well, I guess I could cut it out, but that's boring. Okay, mushroom thingy. There's a memory up here, I remember. Beep. As beloved toys. Okay, now I remember there was also a thingy that we did not go to up here, so we need to go up to that thingy before we turn this way, because there might be something important up there, as Dakota pointed out last time in this game. So, what is over here? Over here. Okay, what the hell? Okay, shrink sense path, great. Okay, I'm on the platform. Okay, I gotta get used to playing this. I haven't played in over a month. Okay. I did it. Yay. Snout. Where is you? I hear you. I hear you, man. Where are you? It's like right in front of me. Where the hell is it? Maybe if I go through the keyhole. It's like, is it in here? Well, it can't be in here because I can't use my grinder in here. Over here, maybe? Aha! Yeah. Alright, cool. Oh, platforms, thank you. Is that completely necessary? I kinda just lead to the over here, and I don't know what's over here, so I'm gonna go over here. This dollhouse level is very widespread and confusing. Golden teeth. So yeah, like I said, it's good to be back recording again, finally. Let's see, what day is it? I'm recording this on July 18th. It probably won't be up till August, knowing my stupid computer's uploading time and the fact that every video is 300 megabytes and it takes about 3 hours to... This is where we left off. Yeah, it takes about 3 hours to upload a video, so... You can imagine my fun. I have to upload these during the middle of the night just so my internet won't slow down. Whee! Yes, cat?
Seek and you shall find, they say. But they don't say what you'll find.
Well, that... Save us. Yes, I will save you. I will save everybody. Because I'm amazing. Yay! Okay, another lever with an eye. That kind of freaks me out, actually. Oh, yeah. Also, yesterday, I was very happy. I got in my possession the Alice art book. Holy crap. It's such an amazing book. I'm so glad I found it. If you're trying to look for it, don't try... Well, I mean, if you want it, you can try, you know, the Alice store online. But I find it kind of expensive because they charge you, like, $20 extra for shipping. So before you, like, check the Alice store, try checking, like, a local bookstore or a comic book store. Because I found mine at a comic book store, so, you know, you never know. Oh, God, that does not sound friendly. Oh, no! Some more of you people! You die! Oh, crap! You! I don't know! Okay. Think on your feet. Thinking on my feet. You die. Oh, just missed you. I hate that. Okay. What is it? L1 and X? Okay. Yeah! That's right! The thing is gone! Like, ah! Damn it! No! You cannot kill me! I have to kill you! Okay. Oh, that's lame. You die.
That has to hurt your face. More hurting of your face.
This one. Ah! God, you know what? No! Hobby horse! Yes! Weapon shiz. Oh my god, that is the most eerie, disgusting thing I've ever seen. Okay, that tops the scariest shit in this game. Oh, bro, I can't even look at this.
Mad. They have other parts. The doll maker will deprive them of what remains of their deranged soul.
Oh my god.
I know their pain. I would assist, but is sanity required for the job?
A limited quantity. You're not mad.
Okay, guys.
To be rejected. You're like them, of them, in a way, but not them. I should say, not us.
For that's them, really gross.
You're on your way. The way is clearly marked.
I believe I know that way, and I'd rather not travel further along it.
He's here, you dimwit. Get inside.
Dim? What? Who's here? Who's? What is? Oh my god! I have to fight dolls now? What the shit? Oh my god. Oh great, now I gotta figure out their weakness now too. Oh boy, this is gonna be a load of funsies. Okay, that's out. Try this! Why won't you die? Oh, you breathe fire now too. Isn't that lovely? You disgust me. Why won't you die? I don't get it. How do I kill you? It's not doing anything. Owie. Oh, I get it. Your weakness is your back. Okay. Oh, balls. Kind of reminds me from Bowser from Super Mario 64. Because it breathes fire. Oh, god. 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 It's after me. It's after me. I can feel my controller vibrating, which just adds to the crazy. It's just after me. Oh, what was that? Your stupid hook is gone, man. Okay, that won't work. This is really starting to freak me out. I don't know what to do. Oh! I'm guessing it had a heart in there. Oh, that's a little inappropriate. Go in between the baby's crotch. What the frig? That is so weird. Oh, memory. Memory. Need the memories. Where is it? Oh my god, this place is huge. Okay, money.
It's well known that he who eats with the devil must have a very long spoon.
Huh. Okay. Again, not related to anything I'm doing, but that's great. All right, let's... Oh my god. Let's go into the... crotch? What the hell? Who designed that? That's funny as hell, but that's kind of stupid as well. It's just really weird. Okay, so we ran into those crazy... Those kids were creepy as shit. Like, they were creepy in the first game, but they didn't have the graphical capability of this one.
I've heard self-reliance is a virtue. Now you've heard it.
Thank you? Oh, hey, look, it's Humpty Dumpty. Is he Chinese or something? I don't know. Oh, well. Holy crap, we're already at 10 minutes, really? Oh my god! Going this way! Okay. From the comments, I'm only posted up to like part 28 right now. From the comments, you guys really seem to be enjoying it, which I'm really glad. I'm really enjoying doing this. I'm really enjoying LPing this game. It's really cool. I always like... Oh, another save us mirror. I kind of like doing blind runs better. Just because I don't know what I'm doing, and it makes it better. Oh, God. You die! Oh, that's not... No! That's not fair. Dang. Dang. You die. There. That's right. Super Alice. Memory. The memories are easier to find than the friggin' everything else in this level. Where are you, memory? I gotta say, they made this level insanely huge.
Every child has a purpose. It is the beholden duty of knowing adults to fit every young person to her calling.
Is that the real White Rabbit, or is that like a friggin' stuffed animal or something? Well, if it's the real White Rabbit, then I guess I actually ran into him in the game. Damn. You had a bigger part in Alice 1. That's horrible. That's horrible! Hopefully that's just like a stuffed animal or something that the kids just hung or something. Because that's crazy, man. Oh. Right here. Ah! Crap. Whoops. Okay, let's try that again. I gotta say, out of all the dresses, I think this one might be my least favorite. I don't know, I don't like it that much. I don't know why. I think it's just because she has a baby face on her bow. Okay, what does that do? No! Dang. Gotta go up there again. Okay, I'll get through the door, and then I gotta end it. I gotta end it, cause... Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I can't believe this is almost over, too. Well, I mean, this chapter is obviously not far from over, but... Okay, Alice, what the hell? You're glitching out. Come on, chica. Ah! Okay, you saw that. She's glitching out on this thing. I guess I gotta do it next time, so... Next time on Alice Madness Returns, we're gonna go through that door, and hopefully, you know... Hopefully this chapter is not as long as the Chinese one. Because that was really long. Hell. That was the one that me and Dakota had to do, like, switch-offs. Sorry in advance if I sound a little ill. I think I might be coming down with something. See you guys later.